Hello, we are Dani,
Fabiola,
Granada,
and Rebecca, and this is our project.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Paula, who did not want to learn how to read. All her classmates were excited to learn how to read, because the teacher had started to teach them, but Paula said,
"Reading is not fun, it is useless."
The teacher did not know how she was going to teach Paula how to read, since she thought it was not fun and it was useless. As time went by, the rest of the students in the class learned how to read, all except Paula, who refused to learn.
The teacher was very upset to see that Paula was not reading, and she thought about a plan for the girl to realize that reading was fun and necessary. The first step in this plan consisted in reading jokes. The whole class read jokes written by themselves alone.
What do elves learn in school? The alphabet. Where do cows for entertainment? To the movies. What do you call an old snowman? Water.
All except Paula, who could not read yet, so she was feeling very sad because everyone was laughing but her. Another activity she did was to write notes to herself, saying something nice.
You are beautiful. You are my favorite person. I love you.
Everyone understood the note, except the girl who could not read, who felt very sad.
The teacher also proposed other fun games in which knowing how to read was essential to be able to play them. For example, she proposed the animals game. It was about reading which animal you were assigned on a note and having to represent in throw gestures. In this game, all the students in the class had a great time, except Paula, who could not read and could not play. With all this, Paula began to realize that reading was fun as well as necessary, and she began to have an enormous desire to learn how to read, something that she achieved soon.